After months of rehearsals and successfully advancing through zone, district, area, and regional contests, the ensemble cast and crew of PSJA North High School advanced to the UIL State One Act Play Contest with the performance of The Government Inspector.
Dear Anton Antonovich, a government inspector has been sent to investigate various provinces with special emphasis on the town in your district.
We've been working since January, since we came back from Christmas, and the students have been working, you know, over and over, almost every day on the play. And then we worked during spring break. The students had to give up their spring break so they could practice for the first contest.
We have done a lot of work. We've come in most of the week, almost every day. I think we've been rehearsing over 20 weeks, I believe. And every single person in this cast has put in so much effort to this show, and in my opinion, it's a great show.
Before heading to the competition, the students treated the community to a special performance of the entertaining classic comedy at the PSJA North Video and Performing Arts Center. It was an opportunity to showcase the award-winning talents of the cast and crew.
Our ensemble is definitely probably the thing that has got us the farthest and has got us to state. You will never see a small actor, you know, in this cast, regardless of their small characters or not. Every single person that is on stage creates magic, and that's what PSJA North Drama is about. So as long as you're seeing the show and you're seeing this ensemble, you will see magic come out of every single person that's on this stage.
We've all become a family with all these months of practice, and practice has just become great. Great to be a part of this.
PSJA North was one of 281 5A schools that entered the one-act competition this year, and one of only 8 that earned the honor of advancing to state.
It's a very big honor just to be there. People come from everywhere. We keep telling everybody, we're playing with the big boys, because especially being at the 5A level, this is it. This is the pinnacle of what any high school student would want to achieve in their high school career in theater. And it's happening for us here at PSJA North.
Advancing to state is probably one of the most amazing things that has happened in my 18 years of living. You know, every year state is something that seems so far-fetched, and it's a goal that we make, but a lot of times it's not a goal that's met. So to actually, you know, see the growth of the show happen and see that it's paid off and we finally reach this goal that we set year after year, even years before I came into this department, is really just a huge blessing that I could not be more grateful for.
PSJA North was also the only high school in the state to have all 12 of the theatrical design entries qualifying for state competition, including set design.
I designed this set behind me. This is Mirkwood. Like, it's chapter 8 of The Hobbit, the novel.
And makeup.
We submitted, I think it was 2 monsters? 2 or 3 monsters. And a lot of dwarves. It was really fun to do them.
A total of 39 students represented PSJA North High School at the UIL State Meet. A remarkable accomplishment. Congratulations to the talented cast members, technical designers, and their directors for their outstanding performance.